could a person know everything at 18 but nothing at 22?
I don't want to do this after people get tired of me.
When I'm nothing new.